Ipswich beat Cambridge United in a pre-season friendly. His first game after playing a 1-2 with J. Emmanuel Thomas. And Andy Drury played him in for his second.
A 1-1 draw with